former First Families have a very tight-knit community because we have an appreciation for what it takes to serve.
That tight-knit community comes together when one of its members passes away. Luci Baines Johnson, daughter of President Lyndon B. Johnson, treasures the Bush dynasty.
More than just President George H.W. Bush, but his father before him, who was in the Senate, have been close friends of generations of Johnsons. We admire them, we love them, we're grateful for them, and we're praying for them.
Johnson and her sister presented President George H.W. Bush with a Liberty and Justice for All Award back in 2013 for embodying LBJ's goals to create equal opportunity for all Americans.
The example of public service that both President Bushes and all of their family have given to our country is really makes your spirits soar. Because they are folks who believe also that to whom much is given, much more is expected, and they are non-stop givers.